Hello guys, this is my Minecraft Let's Play. Let's have a survival world, difficulty normal. Let's have a bonus chest. Oh, everything else seems fine. Let's activate cheats. Bam, it's just gonna be called New World. Some famous people play Minecraft. Good for you. Alright guys, welcome to my Let's Play. Oh, we got tons of stuff. Actually, was there any blocks in here? Yes, there is. Might as well give myself some food. Let's get to a safe height, because I don't know why it just looks so dark. Alright. Oops, went too far. Alright, let's type in a command. / give. We need to find the at symbol. Number P. Wrong one. _ Bam, now I have a diamond sword, guys. That's how good I am at Minecraft. I don't know. I was thinking like something, I don't know. Alright, so this is my Minecraft tutorial. Let's give myself a ton of building materials. There. Now I have 64 bedrock. Guys, this is how you hack Minecraft. Alright, I'm gonna need a shovel. Alright, I'm getting a diamond shovel. Bam, diamond shovel. Looks like we might run out of bedrock soon. Yep, we ran out. But let's try doing something. By the way, in order to do this, you type backslash give, and then you hit a space, then you put at p for at player, so then it goes to you, and then I'm just going to type dragon, and if it's two words for the name, you put an underscore between them. Bam, now we have a dragon egg. We'll make a podium. Ta-da!